An Indianapolis man just learned that he'll spend the next 45 years in prison for killing a man on the east side. A judge sentenced Bruce McClinton for the murder of Norman Rogers back in July of 2021. It happened near the Marathon gas station at 10th and Rural. McClinton pleaded guilty to the murder on the second day of his trial last month.